you.
Sarah?
No,
I can move more.
Great, sit
down.
Ooh. Can you sit on my lap?
Ooh.
Ooh.
No.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Ooh. You're in the car, Gianna. Tell me no.
Would you like to take it from the daughter?
Take the video?
Thank
yes.
You.
You're good.
Well, could you read it out loud? Gianna, read it so we know.
Happy 10th birthday to our beautiful niece. Have a very beautiful birthday.
Aww. Oh, I thought you couldn't read.
You're 10 today. 10. The big one. Wow. One whole decade. One diddly do. Ooh. One dash zero. I'd go on, but I think you get the idea. Happy birthday from Joe, Lindsay, Hattie, Hannah, and James.
Can you look at that flash?
Whoa. Hey.
What did you get?
A gift card?
From Target.
Nothing like Target gift card. That's beautiful.
Is that a flashlight?
It's my flashlight.
She's blind.
Why?
Good.
You're blind.
I think it's dark here.
You're blind.
See, if I was reading, I couldn't see.
No,
I don't
you're blind. Dark, you're blind. You're blind.
Beautiful. Do you need this, Gianna?
Yeah, sure.
Explain.
Wow. Oh, it's the cat. Cash is king.
Whoa.
Cash is king.
Let me see.
Put it up.
Put it up.
Put it up so we can take the picture of the money.
$40.
Take the picture.
Wow.
Who's that from?
Who's it?
John.
Uncle John.
Uncle John.
Okay, so read the card.
Donut, forget to have a very happy 10th birthday with sprinkles on top.
Oh.
I don't think that's
cute.
From Uncle John.
You show the card, show
Uncle
the money now so I can get a picture.
Yeah.
Oh.
Wow.
Oh, yeah. That's nice.
Gianna, can you give me a 20?
No.
Okay. Got it. Got one there.
You don't deserve it.
Yeah, I do.
No, you don't.
I'm gonna make brother.
You didn't even come to mom's birthday.
Yeah, I did.
You did.
Never forgive you.
Oh.
Yeah, you really did.
But most of
all,
daddy,
of course, my sweet friend. Well, him and, I was saying him and Natasha are playing. It's Ramsey. It's Goliath.
What is she up at the gate?
She's reading her card.
Is it the gate?
Get out.
But
it looks like it might not have been, but I don't know whether it's white, black and white dog.
See
it? It's a bull.
Where?
Big. I don't know. It looks like him. I'm just saying.
Okay,
like
okay go. That's all right. Let's read the card.
I don't.
That's
what they said. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Isn't it whenever you
freeze?
James, hush.
Thank you.
Did you read the card?
I'm not reading it.
Oh, please.
Is it for mommy?
Read
yes.
It.
I've already read two. I don't want to read anymore.
No,
let her do
what
she wants.
I'll read it later.
Oh, my God. She knows how to get out of things. Who's it from?
Money to blow.
What's that?
What is that?
She has her own little personality.
He could jump.
What is that, honey?
It's I don't know, but it says what, this.
Well,
from?
Open it. Is it money to blow?
I don't know what this is.
What does it say on it?
It's Rockstar. Rockstar Blow Dry Bar.
Bar?
Okay, that's a
gonna be your
hair
other place to go.
Do you know what it is?
It's a hair salon for if you want straight hair. It blow dries your hair straight.
What?
Uh-huh. And that's where
he thought Joe was.
Yay!
Gianna, you're going to get a special treatment if you don't get your hair all done. Special treatment professionally.
First of all, get out of those chairs because they're going
to
break.
Okay, we're told the ones who are breaking them.
Oh, it's
yes.
Good job,
okay, this one. Of course it is. It has Sophia the First.
I know. I have to use the paint on my Sophia the First.
Where Sophia the First is.
Sophia the First. I know. Serafina should pay
for me. That boy. Why does it have Sophia the First on it?
Because she's a pretty girl. And
yeah.
I have
no, why do you have to? Oh, thank you.
Gosh. I can't go buy new paper.
She got some J's. I bet they don't have it. Oh, I think they might have an S on it. Yeezys. Yeah, those are the Yeezys.
Marcello,
stand behind her so I can get both of them.
Why? He doesn't deserve to have a picture.
Years to come to like that.
Who's that from?
Grandma.
And Grandpa.
Grandpa. I've been yelling for him.
Wow. She got a knee. Oh, they're easy. Wow. Oh my god.
Those are pretty.
She likes them. Beautiful.
Oh, look at them. Gianna, put them on.
Do they light up?
Sketchers.
No.
Put them down a little. I can't see them.
Sketchers.
Justin, what do you want?
They're Sketchers. They're beautiful.
Oh, look at the
bottom. Andy socks!
And you can roll.
Whoa, socks!
But you know what's so neat? They're making Velcro for the older kids now again.
Whoa, hey, Velcro!
You're so brutal, Gianna!
Does long
you don't know how to tie your shoes. Hey, peanut gallery.
I know how to tie my shoe better than you, Marcello.
Be quiet, no, you don't.
You never learned. I learned it like when I was like 7. You learned it when you were 10.
Hey,
that's from Grandma and Grandpa too, but yeah. Grandpa doesn't come over.
So, ooh.
Wow, that's big.
Oh, well, oh, we'll check pretty on the size.
Holy La Bamba.
The size here.
A medium. What? It's a large.
It's a 10-12 because the other was like a 6-8.
Very nice.
So we'll have to see.
With a towel!
No, it's not a towel.
It's pretty.
I
did?
You put that over here. You want to get out of the pool.
I'm not sure. Does it fit in it?
I thought it was a towel. Okay.
Isn't it nice?
But it might fit.
I don't know.
Yeah, that's what it is.
It sure has.
Gentlemen.
Thank you.
Well, you know, you can.
Put a towel with the hood on it.
Oh, that's cute. I like that. Like cute?
I love it.
So, yeah, but honey, you just don't know. I don't know if the sizes are crazy.
They're not bothering you. Don't let them bother you. They're not doing anything, really.
Joseph.
You know, she's cold, gets out of the pool.
Pretty.
Yay! Yay!
Shut him up.
Yay!
What is it?
I wanted this shirt.
Oh, good.
For me.
Whoa. I won't.
She's not. That's a 10-12. It's impossible.
The other ones are really small.
Well, that's
she's small. I know, but she's 10 years old.
Anything with a 12 in it?
Warmer?
Like a
fit because it's a sweater. Oh, and those are really cute. You know, it just depends on like the kind of clothes you buy. Because
very small.
Actually, I have a pair. We can match. Probably. Let me see the pants, sweetie.
Now these are medium because this looked really big.
This
is 7-8.
Wow.
This is 7-8.
Just stop. Yeah, those
have a variety of sizes because it's hard to tell.
Very pretty, beautiful.
Last but never least, this one.
Last gift.
Where's the card?
I like that color.
Yeah, this does look big. Yeah. Well,
it's okay. It's so confusing. You know, I mean,
it's like an exchange.
Sizes look fine. I think your head's
big.
Auntie Rosalie, thank you.
Oh, yeah. That's it.
Thank you.
Wow, you're stacked.
You're pink. You're stacked. For your knees.
Cute. What are those?
Soccer shoes.
Yeah. For soccer. That is awesome. Money starts soccer.
I don't know. Then these. Purple.
Sports.
Sports socks. Just
socks.
Soccer
socks.
For soccer.
Socks. Sometimes she just likes to wear them because they're so cozy, huh, Gianna?
Yep.
And
this.
All this nice paper.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is awesome. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. 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 I'm saving it for the next she's getting all set up for soccer. Soccer ball. Everybody's invited to the soccer game.
And I'm guessing these are soccer shoes.
Or it could be a big box with something that big in it. And little. Yeah, keep it.
No,
I was
right.
She's like, they're cute. Those are so cute. Those are so cute. Those are really cute.
Nice.
Oh,
beautiful.
Adidas,
huh?
Oh,
I can't wait to see
that.
Adidas.
Oh, Adidas. Oh, I like the bottoms, too. Very cool.
Very good.
Let me see. Let me see one, the other.
They're a size 2, so I hope it fits.
Good.
I want to play that right now.
Oh, good.
Is that everything?
That's cute.
That's cute how that came.
That's everything.
Did you say goodbye?
Goodbye, whoever you are.
Wow, look at those shoes.